The rapture of the Bride of Christ is going to take everybody by surprise. Because no man knows the day or the hour. It's going to take people by surprise. Because in an hour that you know not, boom, he's coming. Only the people that are ready will be able to go with him. The people that live in holiness, the people that pick up their cross and deny themselves and follow Jesus will go with Jesus. But the Bible gives us, the scripture in Daniel show us which people are going to go with Jesus. The people that are in the book of life. If your name is written in the book of life, you will go with Jesus. That's how it is. Every man, everybody shall be delivered. Those that are written in the Lamb's book of life, they're going to be delivered, whose name is written in the book of life, and they're going to go with God in heaven. That's what's going to happen. So if you are saved by God, God gave you the gift of repentance and faith, you're written in the Lamb's book of life, you're going to go to heaven with Jesus. You have to rest your mind and be at peace with God, okay? But most importantly, live in holiness before God. Serve Him. Because the days are evil. You have to serve Jesus. You know? And there are people today that only focus on the rapture. Rapture, rapture, rapture. When is it going to happen? When is it going to happen? What's going on? And God says, just focus on serving me. Praying and reading the Bible and scripture. Serving me in speech and truth. Serving other people. And doing that which is right. And the rapture is going to come at the right time. That's how it is, you guys. We shouldn't worry. We shouldn't be scared. We shouldn't be tense. All we have to do is just relax and serve God in spirit and truth. And God is going to take care of the rest. At the right time, the rapture will happen. None of us know the day or the hour. All we know is that God saved us. Our names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life. And the rapture is imminent. It's going to happen. But we don't know the day or the hour. It's that simple. I personally believe the rapture is going to happen at a time that nobody knows the day or the hour. It's going to catch people by surprise. We're going to be thinking, oh man, this wrong thing is going to happen. This big event is going to happen on the earth, like many people are going to die, or this catastrophe is going to happen. Then, boom, rapture happens. Then the scripture makes it clear that we don't know the day or the hour. At an hour that you know not, the Son of Man cometh, and we have to just simply be ready. And the scripture says, are you going to be ready? Every man that's written in the book of life shall be delivered. Michael, the priest that stand for the people of God, the one that stand near the book of life, will come and pick up the people of God. That's it. You ready to see the Son of Man, Jesus Christ? Be ready in holiness. But seek Jesus. Don't seek a date for the rapture. Seek Jesus, our Lord and Savior. God bless you guys.